The vast grasslands of Patagonia are turning to desert, as you see here. The man in the middle is an Argentinian researcher, and he has documented the steady decline of that land over the years as they kept reducing the sheep numbers. They put 25,000 sheep in one flock, really mimicking nature now, with planned grazing, okay? And they have documented a 50% increase in the production of the land in the first year. We know.